submitting your research or review paper in more than one journals for publication at a time, even though the publishers are different, will lead to the rejection of your research papers, and also there is a possibility that all the authors and co-authors will be blacklisted for those journals, means you cannot submit any of your research articles in those journals for publication in future, and hence select a proper journal, submit in that journal and wait for the decision. If it is getting rejected, then you can go ahead submitting your research paper in another journal. So if you are selecting the best journal for your research area, then definitely this will enable you to publish fast and reduce overall publication duration. And to get more similar kind of information, please do not forget to follow us. We'll be right back.